You may hear the term body mass index, or BMI, during your child's checkups. It's a tool doctors use to track a child's weight in relation to their height. And maintaining a healthy weight as kids grow and develop is important to their overall health and well-being. When it comes to assessing a child's overall health, pediatricians use a variety of screening tools, including tracking a child's body mass index, or BMI, starting at age 2.
We talk about the percentile, so that means somewhere in that bell curve of normal. We love to see a BMI percentile that's somewhere between the 5th percentile and the 84th. We consider that to be a healthy range.
BMI is a measure of weight in relation to height. While it's not a perfect measurement of body fat, BMI is a valuable tool in identifying children who are gaining weight too slowly or too quickly.
If your kid is low on their BMI, it may be that they're lacking in some nutrition. That's worth a conversation with your child's doctor, and also if you have a very high BMI percentile.
If your child has a high BMI, Dr. Bradshaw recommends focusing less on the number and more on creating healthy lifestyle habits.
There are some real positive ways that we can talk about just general health, like eating healthy foods, lots of fruits and veggies, drinking lots of water, moving together as a family.
Tracking a child's BMI is also important in relation to their family medical history.
So if you have lots of family members that have type 2 diabetes or high blood pressure, or who maybe have had strokes or heart attacks before the age of 50, those are important cardiac risk factors to talk to your pediatrician about, so that we can sort of start thinking together about an overall health plan for your kid that's not just about the BMI.
If you have questions or concerns about your child's body mass index, talk with your doctor. Learn more at eugenepeds.com/healthykids. I'm Kelly Warner.